It's all about smiles and cries.
Smiles and cries, I hear you.
Yeah, you gotta control your smiles and cries. Because that's all you have, and nobody can take that away from you.
That's all you got in this life. Your smiles and your tears. Without the two, you don't know who you are. Believe that. Trying to separate the truth from the lies. So I get high, 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 high. Gotta get control of my smiles and cries. So I get high, 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 high. I'm going through some changes in my life. Nowadays I seem to argue more and more with my wife. Disconnected from my kids and want to be a good father. But I know they don't respect me, so I figure why bother. There's love in the beginning, by the end of in this war. What I thought was gonna blossom end up rotten to the core. In front of the judge, my allegiance I just swore. I swear I'm not gonna be the same nigga no more.
I'm trying to turn all my wrongs into rights. But then I get high, 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 high. I'm trying to pinpoint friends in disguise. Then I get high, 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 high.
I can't trust nobody when they say that they love me. Cause really they just wanna get something out of ET. Whether it's attention and or something physically, I gotta make some changes according to what I need. Fake friends, don't need them. Fake friends, don't trust them. Fake friends, they can kiss my ass, motherfuck them. I gotta balance out my smiles and cries, trying to figure out why so many people just gotta lie.
I'm going through some changes in my life, so I get high, high. So I get high, 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 high.
If I ain't smoking, I'm stressing. This life to teach you a lesson. I go through things too. Listen up, here's my confession. I'm feeling like a reverend preaching at the pulpit. A lower class nigga dealing with some bullshit. A bill collector's persistent, government give no assistance. My son moving out of state, I'm forced to love from a distance. Even dealing with that, I remain God-fearing. We gotta understand my life was already written.
I'm surgical with this bitch, Jake. How you want it, dog? Huh? Closed casket? Remember that fool in the wheelchair? How you think he got there?